God gave God's self a body. That body's gotta be hungry, said the accuser. You better make sure to feed yourself well. Instead, God in God's body fed thousands, shared a last meal with his friends, gave his whole body as food to connect us to each other. What if, instead of worrying about what I eat and drink, I use my body to feed others?